Hello, myself is Dr. Tuhin Kanti Vishwas from Kolkata. I am engaged in a government institution of Ayurveda here in the Department of Kaya Chikitsa. Everybody has now become worried in this particular COVID-19 pandemic situation, and mostly from Ayurveda fraternity we are thinking for the immune boosting treatment. But I will talk with some other issues, that is psychosocial issues. Every person throughout the world, including our country, are now locked down. And due to this lockdown situation, we are facing a great psychological stress. Moreover, not only for the lockdown, as this condition may cause some economical breakdown in future, for that thought, we may also have a chance for facing some psychosocial issues. The stress will be the one of the important issue. I'll say the stress can be overcome by one of the very important ingredient mentioned in different texts of Ayurveda, Ashwagandha, that is Udanya Samyukta. This particular plant contained the most important compound, which is known as Udanolide, and that has been tested clinically by recent clinical trial. We have also engaged with this particular trial that Ashwagandha can reduce the cortisol and increase the dihydroepiandrosterone. Besides that scientific study, there are several Ayurvedic indications of Ashwagandha for overcoming the stress. So it is advisable, which is easily available, the Ashwagandha in any form, maybe in the powder form, maybe in the tablet form, with the different recipes. Hope everybody will be free from stress if we can emphasize on these particular medicinal plants. Thank you.